So guys, we have 12 people on the live already. Only that wait. Oh, hey there. Vicario Bailey say, oh, hey there. Dana, hi. Papi General. Guys, what's for dinner? I bet y'all can tell me what's for dinner. Guys, what we having for dinner? Bet y'all can tell me. Make some guess. While y'all guess and wait on YouTube to send out the notification, somebody says shrimp. Yeah. Curry chicken. All right. Shrimp. Somebody say ackee and chicken back. Me. Me turn. Chum no one and see what we had over this if you didn't guess right. So I'm gonna turn it upon me. After a while when the guess done. All right. Guys, we have 300 people. Like the live for me now, please. And make a guess. Curry shrimp. They know what you love, you know. That's something all them people I know, you know. Curry shrimp, steamed fish, stew peas, tin mackerel. All right, fried chicken, oxtail and brown bean. And no, me no hear nobody say what me expect them to say, you know, babes. Like up the live, guys. When we get it right, me turn around the camera. Anytime I see nobody fried fish, anytime we get it right, me turn around the camera. Cornflakes and water. Yo! Somebody says soup, pork. No, pork can't cook in them house.
If not eat it, but me need pork.
Chicken back. Pork, bully beef. Bees, watch a man and shield.
Why?
No, no. Feel up yourself.
Guess what's cooking?
Yeah.
Make a guess. Soup, salmon.
That pork. Shit, the way you do, I go remind me when I see one video with the girl I do so. And I play the razor in her mouth.
Oh, that ain't real. First of all,
steamed fish. Somebody get it right, yeah? Tin mac. Somebody get it right?
Yeah, somebody else get it right.
Wait there. What they say? Then if they get it right, may I turn around? No, no, if you get it right, we don't care, give me no half a get. I want all I get. I don't want you no peas, I don't want you no rice, I don't want you no. If I pork and rice, pork and rice. If I curry shrimp and chicken, curry shrimp, that's something I want. I don't want no half a get. You see me? You hear the pitney around this in there, boss. I'm in the Caribbean.
White rice, curry shrimp, curry chicken, dumplings, steamed fish and food, shrimp and rice, crisps, fried fish outside, steamed fish and okra, mackerel and rice.
Goat and white rice, tin mackerel and dumplings.
It is in the week. We ain't finna cook no curry goat and them something there.
Alright. Babes. People, they might get it half a half. They only not get it full. You not get it half a half. Barbecue, chicken, ton car meal. You know what I mean? Ton car meal. First of all, for me to eat ton car meal, guys, it has to be sweet. I can't just eat it. Stew peas, them boy, I tie you want, she tie me. We not depend on that.
We don't need stew peas to tie them.
Aki and chicken back. Salt mackerel and dumpling. All right, babes, what if you tell them now? Because they not get it fully. They might get it half.
No, they're for the guests.
No, I ain't going to play the guest game the
entire
game.
Somebody said liver and rice.
Liver, mood. I eat some liver still in. Somebody said Victor.
Victor, yeah, I'm Victor.
You alone in the house can't have that. Chrissy tired already with the goods. My Jamaican man is cooking. It right now, butter bean, white rice, and Jamaican style stew chicken. Yeah, you have a Jamaican man, Rez. Salicia, as I pronounce, Salicia Rez.
No, good the pro.
Like up the live, guys. Remember the goal on our lives is always to get the like. Oh. Oh. We had a donation from Ian Wilson. Thank you for that donation, bro.
That's big. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you for that donation, Ian Wilson. We love it. We appreciate it.
Ian, you get to forget the... Somebody say yam.
Somebody
you
say
get
yam.
You get to forget the guest. What are we cooking?
Steamed fish and dumpling and yam. Dumpling and saltfish mackerel.
Saltfish mackerel.
Yo, y'all get it right, you know, but y'all just don't do it in order. Y'all have it all over the place.
Saltfish
and food. Babes.
Them not get it.
All right. She rolling. You give it, you know. Yes, you're rolling dumpling in the camera.
Yeah, but they still not get it.
No, you give it. They might go get it by this now. Aki and dumpling. Saltfish and okra. Curry chicken. Babe.
See
Aki and saltfish and wild up. Kids squad get it.
What they say?
He said Aki and saltfish and dumpling.
Yay. All right. Then somebody else get it.
Let somebody else get it.
Okay. Louis.
Louis get it. Kids squad get it first though.
Well, nothing wrong with my dumpling.
Yeah, man, my teacher, you know my teacher do everything, guys. Makeup, dumpling, everything. When me get her, she baffan.
What you say?
When me get her, she baffan. You understand me? So, you don't know a guy have to teach a woman to be what he wants her to be. You understand me? Buffy.
First of all,
people on hashtag Buffy say, Buffy, what go? When you see her in the street, who call her Buffy.
I always see her, so. I've never done that. But just
now. Yes, my arm has scratched me. I swear.
Me never buy in a roller.
No, don't do that part life. Don't ramp with me. Don't ramp with me. You're going to get off like me sure. Khaleesia English, thank you for the donation. Thanks for being you. She said, thanks for being you. We appreciate that too.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
We'll eat some dumpling, aki and sa. Oh, my hair is bouncing.
First of all, if your dumpling not tight, I got a problem. Your dumpling need to tight. I know when I buy it, you just float it off it tight.
You want something tight?
I already have something tight. But me, I said the dumpling off it tight.
No, but yeah, well, like, you not have something tight, so you want something tight. Yeah, no. But dumpling off it tight.
Yeah, I try to say. Yeah. See him, I leave Chrissy about Buffy. They were calling her Buffy. Aki and Selfish and Dumpling. Yeah, she got up on the road today because she, after we day, I know people and me don't decide to me make one purchase. You see, she won't get mad about my purchase have to be, my purchase has to be approved by her. Which.
Ain't that right? No. How can you want to spend over certain amount of money and me not approve that? Hell no, I need money. I need Gucci.
Oh, you were up on the puppy, yeah. Anyway, so she left your house vexed like me in a car, but me just bust her she. Normally, if me do some bad, me not going away, no, me go sit down in the car, but she figure me out. She come and she look, enough time in the car, me see you come look this way, and I say, oh.
You know me always are clean.
Yeah, me I watch, watch her clean, you go like
you clean. Me need to look at me right at my door. Stop look.
Yeah, guys. When you buy, when you buy chewy dumpling, you have to ear click. Somebody say you buy chewy dumpling, you have to ear click.
Yes, but manage guys, your money. What I mean? I mean, I alone money for spend pan in that house. Man, don't need not more than one pants and one boot and two different shirts.
So you know what? Them say, your boy, Christmas, then you say, boy, look
at me. Don't worry, I'm a pack of white shirt. Nobody can judge when you're in a be a white shirt.
Well, so then can't tell. Jal of Data, big up yourself from Team CMR to the family side. Any wish for me there?
It's Team yes, CMR. It? You love to buy followers too much. Yeah, Instagram?
First, I'm sure Jal of Data said Team CMR. Make I'm sure of that. Oxide. She see we already still now and show you know.
Make sure if she team CMR, she say.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. Kelly Eddie and Angel, goody, big up yourself.
Big up yourself.
Team CMR, right? The team CMR.
Yeah, man, days after how many over there, Team CMR,
if you turn up, man.
You see me?
No worry on your head. No worry. Oh, no.
Somebody said Team Chrissy. Chrissy, oh, what's that prank, girl? People, you know, so she put me on a break. But me nah worry, you know
everybody,
me.
Everybody I worry them. Everybody I worry when they send him blood click, God, I mean I get to all I pay a check. Don't touch me.
So. Yo, anyways, as me say, she for chill, cause we got this. Jal of yes, CMRT review. Love you, Chrissy.
Yes, all right. CMRT for the review.
TV.
She make it clear.
No, she saying Team CMR. But
she
anyways, such pieces walk people walking around. Now you didn't see them. Team Chrissy all day, every day. OMG, look at Chrissy face.
What do I face?
What do I face?
Team Chrissy, air day. See, I got my Team Chrissy's.
Hi, guys, Simone from Canada. But yeah, guys, so me turn on the camera. Come on, let me know. All right, Audrey Brissett, thank you for that donation. We appreciate it. Tell Audrey Brissett, thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, Audrey. We appreciate each and every one of you guys who are doing the donation. And
$10 plate, one dumpling and one, you know,
one dumpling. You know, one dumpling,
one
yayaki. One aki, yay.
My food,
I'm good. I didn't buy no plate for nobody for $10. I want world's best food. Guys, we got 1.2K on the live. Give us some likes, guys. Bring up the likes so at least 1,000. We always do that, guys. I know y'all can do it. Like the live, guys. Like the live. I don't watch it, CMR. Wait, no. What mean say again, say no? What go on, the Carter gang, Team Chrissy, Omari Gill says so. I don't expect. Omar Gale said, yo, peeps, all your dumpling looks like a tree dumpling in my pot.
Some, I
say,
like a little bit of flour, I
mean. And one piece of, but I yam, so you can go.
3 pieces of yam.
Lizard, all right, when I'm done, I check it, Lizard.
And then I have dumpling and shape bad enough, but don't worry. When you have dumpling shape bad, just put in hot water.
Babes, how much dumpling you want to eat?
I'm going to have another dumpling.
People, Chrissy alone, we slap with 4 or 5 dumplings. I swear. Is what me I say? Allwood Family Posse, thanks for the donation. We appreciate it. Allwood Family Posse. I don't know. I think it's a family channel because the name Allwood Family Posse. You guys could check them out and make sure they are some family channel. Guys, like up the live, guys. You know YouTube like the interaction. So this is what's gonna go in the pot. We're gonna have sweet potato. Who can talk? I mean no one twang babes. What do you realize you're 10 years old?
This is sweet potato.
Yeah, sweet potato, guys. You know what? Sweet potato tough. You see it?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. And then we have ripe plant. My food, once food I cook, ripe plant half in it. It's a must. As what I say, it's a must. You know, I'm going to start issue out some, what do you call it? Something. You see, like on Facebook, I have something called Top Fan. We're going to start issue out some, like, some badges on YouTube because they give us the option to do that to me. I don't know, I'm going to look into it and find out if we. If we have control, then yeah. I said that long time, CMR. Can I please have a shout out? Malia Walker, big up yourself. You know what I say? Inside our world, say she love us. We love you too, guys. You know what I say? I saw you. The next 5 years, Chrissy Atwang. Chrissy Atwang from Yard.
From the get you, Mr. Atwang.
People, I'm giving you a story with my brethren already, no? Pot of bubble, you know? Bubble, 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 bubble for me, no? Bubble, bubble, bubble. Yeah, man. How do I like the life? Stacey Davis, hold on, let me tell her how to do this first. Stacey Davis, and for everybody else who wants to know how they like the life, there's a thumbs up button. If you are watching on your phone, you press the X button, there's an X, and on the, you'll go on the main screen of the Carter family and press that thumb button and then come back on the live. You see, if you turn your phone sideways, you're going to see the X sideways, as in landscape, you're going to see the X at the top right corner, facing it, looking at it with your eyes, yeah. But like up the live, guys. I think I should do a demonstration video one day and teach them how to do it, because I never know. Yeah. But like it up, people. See, they like a ton of. We have 1.3K, man. We get 1.3K, like. Which story you want to tell them, babes?
Some people, after me don't get through, I'm ready to come and find and excited, you know.
Yeah.
Bear in mind, girl did I make her own her money, so girl tell boy, so like, for your fire for girl, girl will buy her ticket.
Yeah.
Bear in mind, it's 4 tickets.
Mm-hmm.
After me ready to buy my ticket, me tell me to look for your ticket.
Kimmy Boo Flawless, big up yourself.
For me, come here, yeah. Me not yeah. Buy my ticket.
Yeah, but really and truly, guys, so... I put in our paper, you know what I say, I pay all of the money for putting in the paper and do what I do because I don't know a thing go. Me na, she want me use lawyer, guys. You know me stay already. Me smart enough.
But
you not say move faster, remember? You say, yo, it move faster. Me say, all right. No, me tell her, I say yes, but me just have a lawyer look over the paper for me to make sure I fill it all right because me never want that. And then, guys, to be honest, a lot of talking was making. Yo, oh, she married and the boy not this yet. But guys, don't have to remember me, they deploy in the throat, the first set of our marriage, is it?
But I
bet
thing because guess what? This girl did not get no way
for it. Wait, me so explain to them. Diona Coleman, thank you for the donation. We appreciate
but
that.
Once the dumplings start floating, cooking are true.
All right, Diona Coleman, thank you for the donation. We appreciate it. Amatafa, we appreciate everybody
thank
who has
you.
Donated
ooh,
so far.
Thank you. You're amazing. Yeah. I am. Thank you.
No, I mean, I talk. So I mean, she has
say
amazing.
Amazing. Somebody else say. They say once the dumpling are floaty, cook a throw.
Yeah. Yeah. Andrea Hines, big up yourself. Is it my brother, last name Hines. You may be being brother too. But yeah, guys, so, one of the reasons now was I wasn't ready for her to come here yet, guys, because I had to put some things in place and it wasn't in place fully. You see me? So, I never want she left from Jamaica and not comfortable. Even though, guys, you know, we had to we are team same, she never care. And one of the next thing was, me never want she come here when I wasn't in the state that I wanted to move to, because I was living in Kansas at the time. And I want her to come in a state where me live. And she never want to come to Ireland, guys. She said, Florida, me not live from Jamaica and come to Jamaica. And New York and them places I want to go. There's a snow there. Snow I want to see, you know, right now in Florida, snow like, whoa. Yo, babies, I'm so long I remember the things I have to laugh, you know, Jano. But you know what I feel, though? I think God put things in place. And people always say, Mr. Moody, he always say, your life have a way of fixing itself. And if you realize, even everybody can relate on the life. You yeah, go through something, you say, Joy, me don't know what I'm going to do, boy. What I'm going to work a morning, I'm going to guess, or whatever. And then. You have to face it to understand it. Yes, you have to face it to understand it. So you know.
You don't know how life, you know.
Mm-hmm. That is true. And lawyer don't make it faster. I'm glad you know a nurse, James. Lawyer don't make it faster. They just look over the paper. First of all, when you got a lawyer to do the interview, when we got the interview guys in Jamaica, she forget the interview and they ask me one bag of question. I know you're where you stationed. This, that. Then he start telling me about in soccer, in boy do soccer, and all kind of things. Guys like, I don't know. Should them ask her no question? The next brother beside me, then dig him, then question him, then question. You remember, babes? A brother did something when in his youthful days, in his teenager years, and he might apply. Them file for him when he's in his 40s, you know, guys. And he's in his teenager years, him do something. I guess it was that bad, and them never give him it. Guys, like up the live, guys. Remember to like the live. CMR and Chrissy, you guys always make me smile, even if I'm having a bad day. Love you so much. Chevy, big up yourself, Chevy. I get a WhatsApp message saying I'm watching her live. I big you up before you ask, Chevy. Now say, all right, big up yourself, Chevy. Yeah. You understand me, but can I please get a shout out, guys? Dijane, big up yourself. I did like you guys so much. Chevy said the prank was epic. Big up yourself, Canadian Angel. Is that what I say? Yeah. I can't get enough of your family. The Allwood family posse said that. People like we babes. They like us. So, guys, we're gonna, I don't know, we have a few things in the making. We got merch coming. And more videos and more, you know, entertainment. And the kids are kill me for make a next video. But, you know, I tell them they gotta do stuff. And if they don't meet the criteria, we won't have them making videos. So whenever you see them make a video, guys, it's because they did everything, whether it is their homework, whether it is their, you know, if I say, yo, you're responsible for the trash, you whatever, they're gonna have to do it. So no, what me say, they gotta take it from their room and bring it here, and then we take it out. Yeah, Lizard say I'm soon start a family channel. I'm have a baby mother upon the way, is it?
I'm have a baby mother, I have a baby.
We have a baby mother, you see it? Yeah? All right. Bridget says that that's what I'm going through with my husband, and he did something at age 23. He was 44 when we got married, and they denied him. 5 years later, still fighting the fight. Whoa, damn.
You have a lawyer?
You have a case like that, probably need a lawyer, Miss Whittingham. Yeah, yo. That's what I'm telling you guys. When she was there, like, I don't know. I wonder if they make the decision before you even come. You know, guys, sometimes, even when you go for your visa, I know that they allocate certain amount of visa for the year. You understand me? And if they meet the quota, I don't think no one else is going to get it that easy. And I... You don't think they have a set amount where they give for each country a year?
No filing.
I just switch it up to visa. But for filing, though, use a lawyer, Miss Whittingham. Use a lawyer. Visha, big up yourself. You know what I say? Visha, big up yourself. You're loyal like Canada. From Canada, and say you're loyal. I know you're loyal. So, big up yourself, Visha. But yeah, Miss Whittingham, I don't know. When we were there, they didn't question Chrissy not one bit. They questioned me. And they didn't do it like they were interrogating. It's more so like, yo, we're gonna make y'all a family. And they even said to her, we're gonna give you some papers if he decide not to follow through with the things that comes with when you file for someone, just call this number. They're my protector, you know. You understand me? Girl numbers who she be call. But yeah, they question me. And oh, my son do soccer. Because I was like, they asked me, how you get in the US? I mean, I tell him, see, I'm going to get a scholarship. And I was like, what sport? Me? I said, soccer. I was like, my son doing soccer. We start panic right this. So. And babes, you know, I'm not get my visa for the first time when that happened. I got it, and the person who had used me, I tell him, see, it was a soccer trial. Me I go upon. And he must say, yeah. And then give me. You see me? So sometimes I just, if them can relate to you, yeah, guys. But that lady, the way says she a file for your husband and him do something when he was 23 and him a 40. I don't know. I don't know if I tell you. Somebody said cornflakes. Which are cornflakes? Aki are savage. The Carter family is the best. Thank you, guys. I see you more. Chrissy, good night.
Good night.
Zimmy. But yeah, guys, big up everybody we're tuning in. Big up everybody we're donate. You understand? We appreciate all of y'all. And all of you guys who have liked the live already, please like the live. We got 1.5, so we got to get some likes over here. Babes, yeah, cook. You can't wait till I don't cook. You do all of them something.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
The kitchen is dirty, babes. One little drip. Yeah, give me a piece of this fish there. Florence, go get a Shirley. If you want to talk to me after live, you can DM me on Instagram, Carter_OneLink, and let me know it's you, and then we have the conversation after here. Like up the live, guys. We're 1.1 live, okay? Likes, we know that, we like that. Bam. Team Chrissy, me say. Chrissy, me love you still. CMR nearly kill you with the deployment prank. She know me a mother, man. She know me a mother. Bam as in the house. Leave Chrissy make she clean, CMR. That's her. Yeah, but we not done cook yet. Pot a bubble. You understand me? One little bit of spill up on the floor, guys. I should run go around this for map. I see that still. You see me? Right now, Chrissy, me take with two of your subs. Me take with two of your team, Chrissy, them. May I tell her? St. Vincent in the house. Cody General, big up yourself. You understand me? Keisha Davis out of Spanish Town in the building. Sent me your team, Chrissy. Yo, I want to check out my family channel. It's called Duncan Family. You understand me? I'm a Bridgin. Good youth.
Duncan.
Martin.
My family
channel? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Do you know your last name?
Duncan.
What call him? Martin or Patel?
What?
Oh, well, yeah, him. Mm-hmm. Same way you go hard. Guys, I'm going to tell you one thing. The only thing that I didn't want to be a part of the prank was the kids. But to be honest, guys, I had to keep it from them because if I did, they would have told their mom. One time, I tried prank her, you know, people. May I try to remember when she pranked. I think when she pranked me with the blood, throwing up blood prank or something like that, or maybe the pregnancy prank. I don't remember. One of those prank. And I decided I'm going to get her. And you know, so I tell them, see, yo, guys, listen, if you hear mommy get upset or shouting, don't come around. It's a prank, okay? Don't worry about it. It's a prank. And then the prank start and mommy start, you know, get upset and like she want to cry and thing. And Kyra come, mommy, don't cry, it's a prank. Daddy just pranking you. You understand me? So Kyra give me what they say. Is it? So I'm there for those wall out. So that's why. But I mean, you know. But also, guys, the prank taught this family a lot. Now my family is more prepared for anything. You know why? Because the outcome would have been the same if it was a real deployment. Why? Because my daughter would have still cried. Chrissy would have still feel emotional. You understand me? And all of that stuff. And that wouldn't change. It's just that it caught on camera. So now that I realized that my daughters didn't have any former knowledge whatsoever about it, I had to pull them to the side and talk to them and let them have a better understanding. And me and Chrissy have preparation now for things like that. So even though it's a prank, we end up learning from it. And I hope other families learn from it. Like up the live, guys. 1.6K. Like the live. Is it? Yeah. If never Kyra, well, Kyra is so much fun. Kyra, yeah, man. Kyra, some days away are there, so talk to them. I tell her if I get a cook channel and she can't manage it. Canada in the house, love you guys. Your vlogs kept me going. Sophia Sims, so big up yourself. I feel sorry for you when Chrissy ready for prank you. Jody Wally says so. What's the donation for? Oh, you know, it's not for anything really. It's just that YouTube give an option where you can donate. And I guess the supporters, you know, that's one way they show they, you know, support us. And there's a lot of ways you can show, guys. You can like the live. You can comment say you like us. You can subscribe. You know, it doesn't have to be monetary donations, you know?
Yeah. So yeah. I worry about it. But we're thankful.
But we're thankful. We do appreciate it. All right. Cardi B, Kyra. Babes, when Kyra name change, how me never know that? Right.
But the thing is, I don't even listen to Cardi B.
Yeah.
So how Kyra know about Cardi B?
Because he play in the music, in the play, yeah, he play in the car though.
These kids don't hear Cardi B around us, but they know about Cardi B.
Mm-hmm.
See what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, guys, no, let me correct you. It's not that she don't listen to Cardi B. Cardi B is not one of the artists that play often. Like, you see, she'll jump. Yeah.
Reggae.
Like, the dancehall music we play. Like, you would have our dancehall artists.
Yes,
so,
that's
what she meant.
So, listen. She, listen.
Yeah, you need... I don't even... Yeah, remember.
But, Kyra, what's
Kyra? Your daughter name? Carlene Mighty? Oh, her name is Atolia. Shout out to Atolia. When we kids come around, if I remember, I'll have them give Atolia a shout out too. Them say school, they maybe learn it from school or a tablet. But the tablet have a kids YouTube they're putting it, although sometimes they will use the phone too. So maybe a tablet.
You know, in China, you know, this is for me, I share food, me, I make sure it's
safe. Yes, this is selfish,
I don't care what you want to say. Me, I ensure it's safe, you know, have you known.
First thing, my food if you have enough ackee and starfish. Babes, where banana there? Babes. So it too late? Are you no bother? It too late?
Yes, gonna see food done cook.
I like. Food done cooking at 20 minutes. Chrissy does love shot shot. So guys, she never used to love you, you know. Show them. Show them. Show them what me? Melomet from, shout out Melomet from Dubai, please.
Melomet, let me ask you something. You're there. Everybody up in one Melomet.
Yeah, man.
People big up all our silent supporters when I'm coming. Because sometimes when the palm people stop, when I'm coming, that is me too. But big up everybody was still not coming.
Melo say, yo, oh, me not talk ball out till CMR shout out. Melomet out of Dubai. Big up Melomet from out of Dubai. I see me didn't see it, you know. But yeah, man, you have some people whenever. She in there, you have some people, man. You have all crystal pearl. But me mention banana, you know, and see no, uno no peel it. Crystal pearl, so she did mention the banana. I choose me no see comment, you know.
So guys, when my food boil, me take out the one that I boil.
Mm-hmm. And them two 1 year for me, guys.
Oh, 1 year again.
For now, and then later, you know, it thing go.
See if this
cook. Same, Lisanna Brown said she can't get some of her dinner.
Yes.
Like up the live, guys. We need 300 more people for like the live to bring it to 1.6K, because we got that much on the live.
$10 a plate.
$10 a plate. What would you give them for $10?
One of this.
One dumpling. Mm-hmm.
And this one per plate.
That for $10?
Little butter.
Not with little butter? People will not pay $10 for one of Chrissy dumplings. Yo, life with Ro, big up yourself, you know. I was sad before I realized it was a prank. Love you guys. And guys, also, we apologize for anybody who, you know, felt that as if, you know, it, what would I say?
Listen, this just tell me, like, my prank is going to be wicked. You know that word?
Babe, wicked. listen. They're going to tell you, Chrissy, we love you, girl, but nothing beat, my and I prank a year. Make sure I kick off a year with it. So I'm not give you no chance. And it's not my fault, no, because it never caught. People them tell me, you know. I remember what I told me up on the live, they was like, yo, prank her. And one girl said, Chrissy, may I tell you, yeah? I'm going to try prank you.
That
was a prank. But guess what? I'm glad she tell you because me get to prepare it better. Because, guys, I was just going to set the camera up. Yeah, me get it prepared. You understand me? But before, if she never ain't say it. So thank you. If she, no, she probably not up on the live now. Shout me out. Sholanda Charles, shout out. See you, man. Chrissy must buy back gas. Come back, pan. Come back, pan him hard, Chrissy. Eh? Man, come hard when Victor must that. Chrissy, remember I told you my son Tommy was hurting. He's now in the hospital with the dengue. So you pronounce spell dengue? D-E-N-G-U-E?
Yeah.
Damn, listen here, Brown. Sad to hear that.
Dengue have so many different symptoms.
Yeah, when your belly hurt. Then somebody said, I'm glad you catch Chrissy. Lights with Rose said, I'm glad you catch Chrissy. CMR, wicked with that prank. Guys, even when I edit it, you know, I stop and go look for some background noise when I know, say, I go grab the people. That, yo, I feel proud of that prank. Then right now, you can't prank me. I'm still not say you're ready. That me, I tell you. Me the man. Team CMR switch from deployment prank. Shauna from Toronto. She said, Team Shauna Max, she said, Team CMR, she switched from a deployment prank. Come and take my toy away for them, dog. Then Chrissy, CMR, I want to laugh after you. Then said, they want to laugh after me. Right now, I know say if people may prepare for anything she come with right now. So she can't stand it. I was in the hospital yesterday too. My asthma is kicking. Yannick Allen, and that's serious now. Remember my little brother travel with him. I remember when he was young. I never understand it until I get old. I said, damn.
Where you
come from? What do you mean by me? I don't have it.
So where you come from?
I never, that pump there for the time when I did a blow shot. But I know. Every time when I did a Jamaica babes, and then send me to the doctor, say after they give me nebulizer and something for weight, the doctor want to see me, I left. Because I don't want them to come tell me say asthma me have. Because then if you tell me, I'm going to start. Behave and act certain way and then they might have it free. Like everyone and my father picking them have asthma, have bleed from their nose or something. Me no. None of that no reach me. Davin used to kill him. You know, he used to leave a hospital, literally. I never knew asthma was that serious until I get old and realize that asthma, yeah, that serious. So Allen, I hope you feel better. And Lashana Brown, I hope your son come out of hospital. You see me? Newbie family, big up yourself. You see what I say? I say big up the Carter family. People, Newbie family, they are a family vlog, guys. You can check them out, the Newbie fam. They are a family vlog. They do the same. Well, they do vlogging like us. So check them out. Yeah, man. Chrissy say, oh, but Bill, oh, you look like. Yeah, man. Watch your thing in the Newbie family. You see it? Big up on yourself. Mm-hmm. Talk your mind now. Big up Kim's Beauty on YouTube. Kim's Beauty, big up yourself. You know if you want to look beautiful, you got Kim. You see me? Or you come link me for the makeup, because you don't know me a beat face from what you are. Babes, people from me do Chrissy makeup, about 10 clients link me. I said they want work. I tell them, say, I book out to 2023 and them I say, yo, you know, me pay you double. And me I say, all right then, I'm a squeeze them in. So me have two Chrissy clients, you know, people.
Well, it look like you need something
else. Hmm? Look like you need something else, though. You need a hockey.
You need one
of you haven't put the hockey in that, too?
You can't see how long you have to cook,
you know? No, me I test, Bez. I want to see if you know what you do. Kim Fletcher, big up yourself. Team CMR all day, every day. Oh, you mean Miss William? Diana Ross? Good night. Natalie Dixon said good night. I was a Team Chrissy, but me switch. Yo, them not talk. Them not sell out. Them a big, real thing. I want to. You know what I mean? Tomato. Sherin from Richmond. What you mean?
Well, if a rich man, yeah.
No, that's a sucker for me, so no. Rich, me rich. CMR can't cook. Leave Chrissy make she do her thing. Me can't cook, Tony. And Biz, why you not tell him so me can't cook?
Tony, why you not?
CMR, you're a prank of the century. It's epic. Yeah, man. That's how we do a thing, man. Me is a Team CMR, and you not pay me. No mind, so me a Team Chrissy back.
Yeah, man.
Tierra and her king. No, say that. Tierra and her king, me just see you coming. They know say me no left out my team, them, you know. And a team Chrissy this, you know. Me no left out my team.
Congrats,
See, pot here, guys. Since what the SCMR perfect porridge. Yeah, man, I make some this all morning, you know, guys. I should have vlogged it, you know. You pick them, say, yo, it bud. I'm going to stop. I used to make it porridge, guys, with no vanilla. I say, yo, I see Chrissy do it one day. I'm not saying nothing to her. I see she put some vanilla in it. I just fling some vanilla. Then I see she grab a nutmeg and crush it two times. Yeah, I'm going to touch it two times, man. So I'm going to bud pon the porridge, you know, man. What am I saying, man? Kimmy Boo Flawless, you know Tony and she has said, what Tony and I do over here. Tony and I support women, what do you say, man?
Yeah, Tony and
Tony, it's
Facebook.
Oh, Facebook friend. Booty J, big up yourself. Babes, me see one meme I grew up on social media. Like a girl, I say, yo, babes, I want you, and the girl, the meme, I say, yo, you sure you want me? I mean, him Tony and you know. Yeah, man, yo, me, I tell the internet that something else. Katie and Rose, big up yourself. She's all right, me see me read your comment. Big up yourself. Team Chrissy Allia. Melomet, me think I see him are your thing there.
No,
my brother. Yo, me can't believe Melomet said it. Somebody call me a while ago. Me show us. Team Chrissy Allia then say, big up Lizard from Flanka. We show boy from a distance. My life up. 6 pounds. Lizard say, what you mean? What you mean? Big up, listen, I'm to them. How much are you at in Aki in Florida, Chrissy? Atomberry one, no.
$8
You know, you could have got one, go climb to Aki tree and pick it for free. Rose, Janet is in her room. Like up the live, guys. If you're not like, if you're fresh on the live and you don't like it yet, like the live. Yeah, me, I show them. How am to you? Yeah. See the Aki there in a pot. I'm going to switch and go to the kids. When you say I'm going to the kids channel, because you and Christina give me my shout out. Crystal Elliott, or Crystal, she named too, you know?
For real. Then yeah. Can't afford weed.
They say Crystal's them, okay. Somebody said, Chrissy, Kimu and Monique said, Monique said, Kush, see man, you really make Chrissy drive up for half hour before. Yeah, me have to make it connect, and when it, I say, you know it connect now. Yeah, man, I have to work it. Work it. Shanique Palmer, big up yourself. Up in the place. People, enough comments today. So if I miss a shout out, I just say, go. When I catch it, I catch it. You know them way there? I'm a Russian. I'm new to your channel. Big up yourself, Russian. You better give her back her gas money. Can you hear the angels? You better give her back gas money.
Yeah.
You see, you guys should move to Atlanta. We're considering it Joby's world. We're considering it, but I don't know. Somebody say, what is Aki? Can somebody explain what is Aki for me? Because I don't think I can. Yeah, it is. But maybe it's a fruit. I'm an American. I am an American. Okay? Cayman Island in the house, Team CMR all the way. Aki is a fruit from Jamaica. Right in Spain. We know if we move go to California. No, California too expensive.
No, we're gonna go to LA. Because guess what? We're the star.
People now do their eyes, yeah, so LA.
No worry, they want something new down there.
Then, like up the live, guys, if you're just joining us. Like it up. Good night, Carter family. Girl, I want to talk to you so bad. Live in the Bronx, but I'm in Jamaica now. I just love your kids. Well trained. Love that. God bless you and your family. Phyllis Wright says that.
Send me a message on Instagram and let me know you are on the live.
Okay, Phyllis Wright, you hear that? They say it's a delicious fruit. It's a vegetable. So that no a fruit. Which vegetable? Somebody say, yo, Sharona Brown says, CMR, I want Chrissy to meds her prank for about 3 months before she get back at you. May I save popcorn for that one day. It's a Jamaican fruit, indigenous to the island. All right, we have some bright people there. How am to them? Sister, I'm not answer your question, babes.
I know.
When you ever consider collab with some foreign YouTubers, yo, some of that, you know, easy to get them, you know, Lizard, because some of them, I guess they have managers. You understand me? And because them run them YouTube like a business now, so one can't wrong them for that. So it's not a just link them and say, yo, DM, I'm from, you know, the Carter family from Ray Ray Ray. Most time when you see younger YouTubers collab with the big ones, maybe either one friend link or the manager reach out. But that would be a good thing to collaborate with them. But I mean, I don't know. I don't know how to reach out to them. I don't think just DMing them gonna do it. Cause sometimes we get a lot of message on our DMs and we don't even see some of them because it lasts in the request section. So you just imagine their DMs, you know? So yeah. Fiercy, Ajika. Ajika Fiercy, big up yourself. You see me? Arik Rowe, big up yourself. Stay away from the foreign YouTubers. That's an advice somebody give us. Maybe that is right. I don't know. Why you say that though? Chrissy, I would love to see you and Jeffree Star do makeup. Ooh. Who's Jeffree Star? Ooh. Who's Jeffree Star? I don't know. Oh yeah? This weekend, Chrissy gonna be in New York on my approval.
I believe in his ass.
No, I approve it.
What's up?
I approve
it. I'm gonna leave your ass to that.
You know you're not smart. You know what should I do?
You don't need to know what me should I do. Me, I got New York people. Come and check me out. Come and check me out.
Mm-hmm. When is baby four coming? Sky, Skylar, the kids are in their room.
So guys, I saw you understand me? Put it on the live and taste it. It says
soursop
juice. Let's see.
Soursop, really, by there. Chrissy, please do more makeup video with some bad looks. The more she, you know, so when yesterday she told me she want to turn it up, you know. So you know you have got to do some more. I think you should do a lot more simple looks though, because some people not in a extra look unless it's a special occasion like wedding, you know.
Never eat, you know.
Oh, may I show them?
You like it?
Yeah. Some them say we are in New York, yeah.
I'll be in Queens.
So Queens, New York.
Come and see me, take the train and come see me. I can let you guys meet me at the hotel. Boy, you wanna come to my hotel? Baby, I'm gonna be your man.
They want to see us do a challenge. What challenge? The person who asks what camera we're using. Currently, I'm using my phone. And my phone provides 4K quality, 1080p at 60 frames per second. So sometimes the phone is all I need. I love that deployment prank so much. CMR kept a straight face right through. Yeah, man, we have to learn to do that, man. Tony and Speed, Chrissy look like she eat enough, man. May I tell us that she
eat enough?
Chrissy and Morgan said we're in Queens.
I don't know. There's a party actually, so if anybody interested to come out, come party, I'll be there also.
Mm-hmm.
So there's a party they are posting on my Instagram, but it's a secret location. So I'm gonna understand. So I don't know when I go either.
Roxanne Burke said, Chrissy, can you tell Chrissy I need her to be my son godmother? Yeah, man. You should preg your own there. Same way, what you think about? O'Shea, Rebel Kelly, I'm gonna, after this live, I'll probably go live on the CMR and talk about it over there. You understand me? Yeah. I cried when I saw Queen crying, even though it was a prank. I know. Jamelia Williams, yeah. Wish I would have been there. Go to Texas. Let me say, go Texas. They said, are you going to sell products in Queens?
If somebody wants something, I'll bring it.
I look the pop-up shop for New York, we haven't set a date on that yet. She's just another obligations in New York. I love when you prank Team CMR and Kushane can't take it when Chrissy do it because you always get real mad. I really feel bad for Chrissy and that deployment prank. Didn't like that one. Stevens, I know. Cause when, you know when she catch me, you know. So you don't know where to go hard. Let the person in the front of you order your food for 24 hours. Like, oh, we did something like that already, you know. You think we could do another part one tweet, babes?
We have to go sit down and eat breakfast.
Mm-hmm. See, man, me text you know, day upon WhatsApp. Oh, Canadian Angel, reason why you not get we still, no? Because after the live, we don't use that the calling number that you probably WhatsApp, we don't use it after the live. Sometimes we hear it ring and we answer from time to time, but most time, no, sir, we turn the Wi-Fi off on it because our hotline, if
no,
we leave it on our hotline.
A video call, people.
Kyra?
Yes, sit on a video call, but man, me a call somebody.
And video call somebody? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Chrissy, in your kitchen, nah lie, you look good like when Pitney at Crossroad. Big up yourself, see my real youth. Do spin the mystery. Oh, yeah, we're gonna do that one. We've been, babes, you heard that yet? You know why I'm not sending a link to her yet, guys? Because I told her about it like 3-4 months ago. And then now she had tell me if I send her the link to it. So I was like, no, I'm tell her about it, go order it yourself. So yeah. We have another one. If you're gonna order that at the same time, just order the other one we say we can do. You see me, I will do it. Rona, big up yourself. Rona the pony live. I first me see Rona upon my life. Normal, you always see her, Pani? I force me actually a member giving her a shout out on the live. Big up, Rona, any wish for you there. That me, I tell her. Love you, Chrissy. Food, they make me hungry. Rona says she hungry, Rona, right now.
Go eat, go eat, daddy, go eat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. I wonder where Rona say. I wonder if a team see her, she say. Send some food. Them say send some food come. Carretta, what? Big up yourself, you see it? I just spot it. Let me see what I go on. This is the worst thing for Chrissy when food cook, guys. She don't like to share food. I'm surprised. Maybe I threw my life, she not tell me to come share it. Like up the live, guys, if you just join us. Big Bad Chef. Who just come and just cook some ackee and saltfish if you just join? And then I will just ask my wife to share it because, you know, and let me show you how my pot look. You understand me? Ackee and saltfish, and then we have rye planting over there and sweet something, potato. You understand me? So, yeah.
This good for you?
Me? Babes, I'll pay one flat, my sure.
You want two more, don't play?
One more. Because you take 5 years, so why you want to give me 3? Babes, a 5 dumplings. I remember I gravy the all over your food. You know my thing already. She not like share food nasty, you know, guys. Like,
yeah, like
no, share my gravy all over my food. See, my Chrissy is planning a serious prank for you. That y'all think? You know, so I want to make you prank connect Chrissy so much, because after she see how I'm sorry for her, she tell them about me there on 1 month break. And then me start talk. She say, a matter of fact, you're gonna get it as needed. Meaning say when she wants it. But I want to see
what I want.
See there? I don't need Smith. Yeah, Aki and Selfish just don't need to, you know. We have 1.9k on it live, guys. Just like up the video, guys. And that's time we want to bring the like matching up to the views. And if you just come on the live, I cook some ackee and saltfish for the family.
You cook?
Yeah, I did. I rolled the dumpling. I, you know, did everything.
Wow. Now y'all need to switch because CMR is alive.
No, you can't pull no stone. Forget my people then. Prank of the year. Team CMR.
Yellow yam bitter.
Yeah, yellow yam always bitter. Why?
Yellow yam is
not the bag. Yeah. You don't know about lie, me, I tell you. Shout out. The Aden, Jaden. Shout out Jaden Walters. Big up yourself, Jaden. Shout out, you know what I mean? Hear me, look. Lizard, same of a prank for me. Hear me, look, mate. Lizard, if you have a prank idea for CMR, I may have one for Chrissy. All right. The kids are in the room, guys, you know. They wanted to make a video, but one of them didn't fall through on something they needed to do, so all of them feel the consequences. That's how it works, military style. They're my team. So them need, if one needs to do something and them realize, go and tell her or go and help. That's how it works. Yeah, my boy, me no cook. Me switch a team, Chrissy. You see you, Harry, grow. Yes, is that right? There's a fog. A greedy people eat with spoon. You know, a spoon eat with say, but I don't know. Yeah, Kadisha, Tam, so big up yourself. Mm.
Yeah, spoon.
All right. Yeah, well, Virgo Lab said, see, man, I'm tired of beg a shout out. DM me now. What your name for him? Instagram. See, man, you not call me name good. Wait there. How am I pronouncing your name? It's. Where is it? Jadine. I say pronounce Jadine Walters. You planting soft? I like you when you ripe and soft also.
Yeah.
Nah, switch. Them say them nah switch on me. See, man, you can't cook, man. Just let it be, you know. Daval, Unica Daval. Now, we call the kids, guys. Hold on. Screech you up on them. What y'all doing? Mom call y'all for dinner. Let's go. What she said, no funny. Say hi to them.
Hi.
Say hi, Jenny.
Hi.
Say hi, Amelia.
Hi.
What you hiding face? You're shy? Mm-mm. You're not shy? Mm-mm. Okay. Stop going like going to greet you. See you, man. All right.
Wait.
Mm-hmm. Yo, man. Akila, Mackay, you don't know. Kyra, my ear drop, go on. Mommy, when they hear dumpling, them skin, them love dumpling. No. Cardi B, Kyra. They calling you. Cardi B, Kyra. They calling you. Mm-hmm. Tamika White, big up yourself. City Flex. Link up after I live. You understand me? Janae is watching her video, guys. Guys, wait. If you guys, yeah, sit down. If you guys haven't subscribed to the kids channel, if you have kids channel and you are into that and you want your kids to be following the Carter Kids, make sure y'all check out the channel. It is called JAK Carter Kids on YouTube. There is a video out there already. So make sure y'all subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Kenny and the Angel know it. No, she said JAK Carter Kids. Yes, make sure y'all subscribe and I'll make sure I pin the link to the kids channel in the comment section. And also, we have a second channel, guys. Bears, where you to drop? I almost turned the camera point. They would have seen it, you know?
You could have. They would have seen
it. People, she have one spread out, you know? Babes.
You don't
have to then catch up on your life.
I'm not beat your prank like that.
But yeah, guys, we have a channel also called Chrissy and Cushion. Make sure y'all subscribe to that channel too, because that channel will be a little bit more, you know, about us and some type of topic that we'll do, and that channel won't be on this channel. See, Mario, people. You see me? Sharifa. Babes, how would I make you drop? No, you
if
are...
you did ever let me drop,
oh,
let
me make you drop.
Oh, you make... sorry for you and tell us, no man, Chrissy. What?
So how would I make you drop, babes? And I dare say, babes, I know my food I eat out.
No.
It's time to go to all right, take off this to me. You want to put the phone so we make them, go sit down and make them. You want to see we eat?
Or any live.
Okay. Or any live, which one? What do you want? Stay on the live or any, which one? Thumbs up if we stay, thumbs down if we end. Don't end it?
Yeah.
Why?
Because
I don't know. Yeah, then say stay. Thumbs up. Do a mukbang. Aki and selfish mukbang. Yeah. Alright, then may I set up the camera, guys? So.
Yeah,
mm. Turn that down there, Ginny. I don't know, you tell me this way.
So?
Yeah.
Amelia, make sure you finish your homework before you start using the exam. Okay.
Yeah, guys.
Furthermore, them now can see. Oh, they can see with face. Yay, they can see us. People may work from one wiggle. They can't see you, Cairo.
Something I'm sure you. What day are people? Yes, Zimmy. Make sure you like the live, guys. If you haven't liked the live as yet, if you're fresh. And I just had some food cooked. Oh, she saw the film, bitch. Like, stand up already.
I should not hear you. You're gonna keep going, please.
Bitch, yes, me never do the 10-second rule. 5-second pass. If you never pass, would I take you back?
If you never what?
5-second rule. If you never pass, would I take it back? You alright, Jean?
One name, sir.
Yeah.
You know a 5-second rule. If something drop fry, you take it up before 5 seconds and it's good still. But it's 5 seconds past, not good. People, don't tell her about the 5-second rule.
Where did you get that from?
Tell her about the 5-second rule. I
don't
like
have a song.
Babes. Tell me that. Yeah, they have a 5-second rule.
In a school?
No, babes. You know what
I mean? All right,
read it and see them now tell about it. Ask them. Babes, we need more accuracy on this.
A 3 seconds.
A 3 seconds, they say?
Let me say a true.
A true man in 5 seconds. Right now, if that plate of food I drop, if me scoop it back in a 5 seconds, whatever I save, me can shell it out.
Alright, what about if you place it 1 second? When
you
don't count,
you're counting and counting. No, you don't count your seconds yourself.
You say whatever you believe in.
Of course, something goes. So you didn't say a true Chrissy. 3 second rule, 5 seconds, no germs, is it? No germs in 5 seconds, is it? Mm-hmm. Oh.
You know me, must get up on camera.
I have a tea table. Babes, so I eat the end to know.
First of all, that's something.
Babes, why you take 3 dumplings alone? You know ya people she have 3 she have because go say 3 like me a good chatter. She have 3 dumplings. And I know she go back to the pot for 2 more. I know. No, your thing stay in the babes.
Big up everybody, me not going to no part for no more. You be lying.
Then know what you. You got. Mm-hmm. Babes, but you know what I notice, guys, with the ackee in a tin over here, still kind of tastes a little bit different.
You know, tastes no different to me, that's yeah. Why I buy it. I tell my mother, don't even worry yourself, you buy me no ackee. Because I don't care you.
Mm-hmm.
Me buy 1 night, I don't have no problem with it.
No, mama, it would have come like, it tastes good same way, you know, but I can't tell the difference.
Be kind of skeptic to buy it, but, Adi, you know, some things would have taste different, like certain patty and something, but to me, it's not really a big difference, like, still can't eat.
So, next time I make some dumplings. Think now we want my pot for some more Akina leaves. How your pot look?
Smell the same. Cut the food, Kushin. Cut the dumpling. Stop push 1 dumpling in your mouth. Kyra, there's selfish in your plate.
What is it?
It's right there. You finna eat it, then you see it. Eat it, then you see it. Eat the dumpling.
Kyra style, alright, camera, Kyra style, alright. Yeah.
Ooh, you get a big one.
Mm-hmm.
You have to eat the dumpling, though.
Guys, one time I never used to eat sweet potato, dashi, wait a minute, dashi in Sini. Yam, kalaloo, you cabbage.
You
don't
eat dashi in. That's it, not dashi in nothing.
Mm-mm.
It named dashi in.
Mm-hmm.
See, I'm going to cut and swallow.
Chew us some meat for you. You want to play a game?
Who can do it first?
We're going to play a game, guys. If she gets too much in my hand, every time she gets wrong, she have to give me something out of her plate.
Alright, wait there. Let's move to play a game.
When the food done, you want to play a game? Me and my grandfather used to play a game called Umut Man Depo and Boat. And when you roast a can, and peel off some, and put it behind him.
Phone ring. Jin pass my phone over there, so.
And then he said Umut Man Depo and Boat. And I guess if I get the card, how much in I am. If I get it wrong, I have to give him that much when I am.
Mommy?
I think, no, it's not grandma.
I see. When Missy call. She know where till people call. She back there. If you want to ring two times, she hang it up.
And what about Sam or Greedy?
Boss, baby T, big up yourself.
I learn to eat fast, people. I'm not alive with that. Boss Baby T. Who name Boss Baby T? Watch your team see him or run up and down. White, big up yourself, White. Chevrolet White or so. Yeah, man, it's yeah, bad for you.
Tastes good, though.
Mm-hmm. It's bad for you. Your mother, I live long, you know, talk about her and then she call, you see? Mm-hmm.
Team Chrissy all the way. Team Chrissy all the way. Love you, Chrissy. Team Chrissy. What's for dinner? Aki and saltfish and dumpling and sweet potato, sweet red plantain, yam.
No banana. And the banana, they're round, so.
But one set spoiled from me, so you know me, I forgot to peel it. Mm-hmm. Me, I forgot to probably look about it before.
Mm-hmm. I never used to eat sweet potato until I eat it one time and say it's sweet. That's when I reach where I like ripe plant because it's sweet. Why I mean flitters because it's sweet. Like things are sweet.
Hello?
Mm-hmm.
I call you. I depend on life. I'm in life, I call you. YouTube.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Them said they need a ear cure.
Oh, video?
They need a ear cure because I look like a ear healthy. People, remember one time I asked on your mouth?
No, when we just come crying over the side.
Yeah.
And guess what? It was from Soil.
Soil.
So Soil in the ear, leave it and just touch up the front.
And so the kids' channel, they can't go live on the channel as yet, guys. We have 1.7k likes, 1.7k followers. The kids can't go live on their channel yet because their channel is not eligible for going live as yet.
And you can't leave a comment.
And you can't comment. YouTube turned the comments off on the kids' channel. So I don't think they'll be able to go live on that page.
Somebody's there. Lord God, Christian, I must wear your eating. You remember, safe life.
That's why you eat so dainty. I'm going to get dainty.
Me don't eat before you me, I eat dainty. That fish is me now put one dumpling in my mouth.
A tree.
Yes, we like Orlando.
Why you like Ireland, man?
The houses are nice.
Mm-hmm. The weather is better than anywhere with snow. It's close to Jamaica.
It's cheaper.
Mm-hmm.
You reach quick, 1 hour. They need to make road so you can drive.
Drive to Jamaica. So you don't really drive to Jamaica?
Like St. Kitts there, 20 minutes from Antigua, you can't drive at first.
Mm-hmm. Why? You see?
Because there ain't no road.
Oh.
I'm not going to enter my island, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the reason why you have to drive, fly to Jamaica, because this island is surrounded by water.
Oh, yeah, okay.
You want some of my aki?
You want your plate, yeah.
So now, which other else aki may have? Your mind too smutty.
Mm.
How
yeah,
you
want? You
like that?
I
never very thirsty, you know.
Alright, move
for my... Yeah, my look at my plate. Move on, they see me your plate. Touch your ID.
People, what she do? She stop eat and try it, please.
I'm not looking at my plate. I'm come about here, you know. They get some of your aki, you know.
Carrie, you finished eating? Yeah?
Huh?
She pick out the starfish them.
Your name out the starfish? Okay, when you're done, you get the something and dry it too.
Mm-hmm. Kara.
You want me to feed you?
No.
It's okay, go on if you.
She said no.
No.
Better this way. This.
I beg this. One sec, give to him. He's a selfish. Should I give
one
it
sec,
to
give
him?
Me.
What do I use on my edges?
Mother.
Move now. What is what? Yeah. Cushion.
I'm not having nothing to your plate, please.
So when you ask me about that, not dead. See selfish here, come in and give you.
Oh. I mean, I'm going to have a school.
I use a product from Dilly Sparkles, our edge control. That's what I use.
SAS Family Channel. Guys, check them out. They got a family channel, S&S. S&S Family Channel.
I'm pissed myself.
Only if me get accurate, because you can't decide now. That's why you give me now. Because you love me now. I know because you love me. If you love me, give me some accurate with that piece of dumpling and starfish. If you love me, do that. Yes, if you love me, give me a piece of ackee and starfish. And dumpling. We'll see. People must see if you love me today.
People.
But live, you have to show people and see
people,
you love
me. I'm vexing me when I'm food, you know.
I'm not vexing your food, me just say.
Don't look at my plate, you have one strap. Your mother never tell us how you eat, you must focus on your plate. Now stop straight. And that's why I'm not get bigger and straight.
Bigger and straight. Yeah, bright.
Your mother never teach you that.
I will put on my plate and come, guys.
Sit down. I eat him, I eat up with something. Eat him, man. Eat him.
Stop load up the thing that we eat.
You don't like to see bad men are killing. You don't like to see people succeed in our life.
I don't want to see nobody succeed. You like to see people succeed?
Some people are supposed to be successful. Seriously? You know, so I know me if you do something here for wash.
I'm there one and things say my ear there while washing
up. Your ear don't smell, but you want to wash it sticky.
Sticky inky. Not shy, big friend. Nobody with you.
Me, permit. I use cream of nature. But not a permit from when? I'm not going to permit until maybe 6-8 more months or 1 year.
She loves Savage more. Them say if I come to Bermuda, Canadian angels say, oh, look me in the back. Food will drop out. The food will drop out back. Dave, you have drinks, say you have drink water.
I don't love water. I don't want no more juice. People, I drink more than 5 bottles of water a day time. Like, every week.
It's good for you, though.
I have to buy 2 cases of water and a 40 coming at each.
Yeah. You have to have a budget separate for water.
Dejanay, is it? Babes, I think we need to go test my eye.
Dejanay Stevens, you think it'll get bad for you now?
Mm-hmm.
No, you're not bad about 2020. A glass is your one, you know. You know. It come like braces, everybody want it.
I don't want no braces, my brother and braces.
First thing the doctor tell us you need braces.
Yeah, but me tell her, I say, I don't really need it. Them girls need it, I don't bad already.
Anyways, guys, that's why your skin
aglow. Look how I feel.
They said that's why your skin aglow.
Cower.
Yeah, no. Same way, yeah, man, me the hungry one, you see.
Sure, this, them your teacher need braces.
I know that's why them tell you, you see me?
You know, doctor, so me need braces. I said, miss, me not have no money. I ain't got it.
Can you drink enough water?
Shout out the family channel. I forgot to say it's Samantha said she started her channel.
Yeah, which one? And it's a small world. Shout out, it's a small world. It's a travel channel. So if you guys into traveling videos, you can check it out.
Let me tell you, I have to go look for honey something or something name. Listen, may I use some products? And let me tell you something, my rose water has been working for me. But you have a white spot around here, so but may I use 2 something now. It's a soap and she have a ginger. May I tell you now, a message on my phone.
Somebody said the teeth inside was rotated. I don't understand. Maybe that's why they made it. Maybe that's why them didn't need braces. I don't know.
Yes, this is my natural hair color. My hair is blonde. It's coming back now because me used to dye it.
Yeah, people, me, they love that. You see?
They did browner than this.
What am I talking about? Blondie?
Samantha, me not comment again so I can shout out your channel. Because you did text me on WhatsApp.
Mm-hmm.
And tell me, say, yeah, go start. Babes, me not see no.
You're not. Go be it then if you're not see no. Babes, you're really nasty. Babes. You can't find it, babes. Just because you miss one channel.
I'll call her on the live right now. Make sure.
How much you guys charge for promotion for IG? You know, we never really do promotion.
If you ask me for post something once you see it, I'll post it. Because, you know, that's what's up. But I don't charge nobody. We all broke.
Let me say borrow my glasses.
Hello?
Where your family channel name? Are you a comment? Don't.
Hey, hear me.
So me not see? What?
Go be a different nasty.
Where channel name? Jesus.
You know me did see you. The Coulson.
Alright guys, I'm gonna check her out. She's my friend. Go and support them. She started a family channel. So me I tell the people them now, cause me not see me need to go test me eye.
Kenry Doyle, she drink water a lot. Me not really know how much time, right. But a lot. Well, yeah, she drink water, she wear a pee and say, babes, come here. Look in her toilet, what you see? I mean, I say nothing, white, clear white, water.
Oh, pee pee and see white pee.
That not healthy though, enough is so clear.
Enough is too yellow,
babe. Enough
of it. What is that healthy? Is your green one?
Green.
Yeah, your pee is very green.
Mostly that's why I get 3 girls.
And that's funny, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Shout out, please.
I forgot.
Nikki P, shout out. Too much water is not good for you. May I tell her? Them tell me that already. Say, you drink, you need enough, you know.
Somebody say, Canadian agents are green or infection, you know.
I don't know who share and put about green tea.
Oh. The only time I pee of color is when I just wake. Shauna, Ashauna, that's swell.
Babes, are you really? No, babes, I seriously have to check out your eye. Hello, with the glasses, I can't see from a distance. I have to come.
So when it's a green, hell no. I joke me and make.
She never tapped it, she get in her video, guys. You see that? I saw Kyra tan. Kyra, they never want you in her video.
I wash Kyra here today. I use some, I use products from Daily Sparkle. She have a kids line. I wash Kyra here today and just twist it up. Kyra, you wet up your ear?
No.
So, yeah, watch it.
Yes, product there, come on.
It's not dry, wait.
It wet. And I never put it back over Kyra here when she have beard.
No, you wet it up.
No,
I wash it. I wash it, but I'm talking about you got wet.
I don't want it wet alone, babes.
I know, but you wash your hand and make it wet.
Alright, go get a...
You talk too much.
Go get a... go get a napkin and tell the people then bye.
Say bye. This is not for you.
It's not your channel.
But wait. Don't Emma.
Tell them to follow your channel.
Follow my channel.
What's the name of your channel?
Carter Kids TV.
Carter Kids TV?
Yeah.
It's J-A-K.
Carter Kids.
J-K-K. That dumpling.
No, that's yum. You want it? Yes.
No, she ain't want that. Want your
but
something.
But
she
did.
Janae, you finish eating?
Go on, babe. Tell people. People them say bye. They say bye.
People, I get the cutest nightie for my kids in Walmart. I'm going to show it to you because a lot of people did. I still like Walmart because come and show them on the nightie. Yeah,
show them like Walmart. $5. People, they're twinning. Hey, all right, so y'all stand up right here. Let me turn the camera.
They're tripling. Here. Stand up, Queen. I want
them now go chat, peer them out. Like them,
these
did bond together.
These nighties are only $5. So if you have girls. Yourself.
Stand up beside Jenny. Queen, come.
Mommy.
They're training.
Did I say,
they're tripling there. Andrea Wall, big up yourself. The Platinum family is in the house, guys. Make sure y'all check them out. They are a family vlog channel also. And they are in the house. Make sure y'all check them out. Is it?
Yeah.
Me
call it. Yeah. I say I want to send cash up to somebody.
Mm-hmm.
What is this?
It's sweet potato. People, tell me if you don't like how tonighty. You don't like tonighty. Don't they look cute? They look like rose gold and so.
Canadian Angel said Walmart is the best.
I like them. They were only $5.98 and I bought three. And then we go back again and go buy food and just step over and
buy
three more. Because they look cute. The other one have some little color and stuff. Okay, if your belly full,
yeah.
That's good. Go throw it away. I'm not even
that,
gonna.
That
argue.
Tastes better than.
I'm not even gonna argue with you when your stomach is full.
Once it's full, though.
No, you did not eat nothing. You finna eat a dumpling.
I did.
You eat all
you
the dumplings.
You need to get some. They are pretty, right? Only $5.
Yeah.
And you know why I'm a buy it?
The
first year I came here, guys, when it was Black Friday, Walmart have a sheet for almost $70, and I got it for $20-something on Black Friday.
That was my 5,000 count sheet.
Hey, that sheet, when you put on the bed, you know, say feel good.
Feel different.
So listen.
I'm used to.
So listen, I saw some 90 for the kids, and up to this day, I just fit them, can't fit them. Not no a shorter 90 when we get from Walmart. And I'm like, why people feel like you just not to buy food from Walmart? First of all, when me and the friend gonna get faded glory, me think I have biggest brown.
Really?
So, yeah, you see faded glory, you know?
Yeah.
I remember the time they had the Jamaica, I get faded glory, I say.
Mommy!
Huh?
$5 is expensive? Tell her, good, you hear? $5 is expensive.
But every time I go in a store, you want me to buy you something?
Okay, I don't. She took up a whole store. Can I get this on my birthday? Me say, yeah.
What?
Take up a whole store.
Oh. Team Chrissy, we just drop a video. Oh yes, Imogen Dali, me soon just drop a prank. You get prank, Dali prank you. Oh, me see it coming in and it's talking to my ex on the phone, prank on boyfriend.
He come in while we're up on the live.
Yeah, he come in 17 minutes ago. So, and then the cousin, how to pronounce them? Can me can't believe, goody.
Or
me no remember, no.
We just pronounce it there.
Ogilis.
Yo, me don't. Now, what make you send me a voice
when we get here? I swear to God. They drop a video also. Me see notification them on YouTube. Them drop it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, see there?
Yeah, then drop it.
What's really happening? J.A. Attention.
So, okay, I'm going to check out the two of them. Image and Dali drop a video. And my cousin channel just drop a video.
Mm-hmm.
Babes, are two of we done? Yeah, tell me, say that one of we came from.
Ogilz.
It's the Platinum family I spell it there. I broke it out.
Ogilz.
You know what, people? Thumbs up if you know how we record Ogilvies.
Spell
Ogilvies.
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 I will get it.
I may get it. Yo, so let's do a spelling bee.
We are going to record right tonight.
We are dropping tomorrow. Yes, do a spelling bee, guys.
Because
Jody and Maxwell are my great grandmother.
Your great grandmother?
Yeah.
That means say you're not bright then, because Jody and Maxwell just go about. And if you're your great grandmother, you're not in a memory left, remember nothing. Anyway.
Our bloodline, I'm just
anyway. We are looking. You're lucky you're Jody and Maxwell. Me a dictionary.
Yeah?
So.
The encyclopedia.
Me a send the list. We don't want a list for no teacher. We stop going to school long time.
No, we need a list. No, but then send the list. We are going to know if we spell it. Oh, we are getting right.
Dilly Sparkles. We don't want something for you because he's a teacher. I can't manage.
No, school. Yeah. Dilly Sparkles can give it. But watch
you out. And Bella Meta, just stay out of
no,
this.
No, but how would I get the... If somebody send us words, how will I get it? Would have somebody on the phone?
Oh, somebody. You can do. Here, Mela met two teachers on the live, but I'm sure, but I don't know if no other teacher they both.
Yeah.
But I can look for some word, one send me one word and one, and we switch around and ask each other. Can you yourself not know?
Oh, yeah. That's
but you
right.
can't
All
tell
right.
me if you spell not when you can't pronounce.
No, you can't tell me that. May I tell you if you spell or it sound to me?
Shout out also. I must be hungry. Me hungry food just start work. My eyes start work back, people. Stephanie, Tiffany.
Yeah, I spell. Which one?
I'm a teacher too. Susie.
What about Spanish quiz?
Girl.
Alright, what could I do? Make a teacher them send Chrissy one set of words.
Stephanie,
and then
shout out.
Somebody send me one set of words and then we exchange.
No, more.
How do you spell in B? Me think where would be. Because she feel like you can't spell more on me.
Hello? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, guys, why should they put the phone? Play ABC fast or slow. Man.
I want him to.
You don't live no childhood life, you know. You know, you don't play green light, Simon say. You don't play Simon say.
When you turn on, I'm say, you say 1, 2, 3, green light, and run.
Yeah.
And start before you say.
Yeah. Alright. So we can play green light. We can play a green light, you know. Maybe with the Wise family or our next family child. We don't know.
Me now play ABC. Green light with your pity them.
Them are gonna cheat.
No.
Kara, when I play I don't seek with Kara when they find her, she ball.
She ball and fix. Like she don't want nobody find her. But yeah, babes. So guys, send us the words. Alright? And we're gonna exchange the words. So send me some words on Carter_1link on Instagram and then realchrissy_. Real_Chrissy on Instagram.
Stop and then we're going to be spelling words. People on me Instagram.
Watch it, boy. Remember, I have more than you on Instagram, you know. Tell the people.
We don't fight over no subscribe.
Yo, I'm to you.
We don't fight over no followers.
Me and fight over them, yeah. You don't have followers.
You guys gonna cheat.
So ABC
They're
fast
gonna
or
cheat.
Slow, no?
You don't know ABC fast or slow. So that's ABC fast or slow, and you that say fast or slow. Choose which one. So say ABC.
Fast.
ABCDFG and you tell me when we stop. Whichever word we stop now. So we have to have animal, place, things, all of them something upon one piece of book.
So yeah, me I have a record ABC first as well.
Yeah.
Posting.
Yeah.
Change of
people would have loved it.
Yeah, bring them.
Actually, back. Who give you the idea there? We don't need a shout out feed. ABC first as well, spelling bee challenge. Is what I say? Yeah. And we can play Simon say our green light. 1, 2, 3. Green light.
People, me have one brother and I arm. You know the boy?
I want green light.
You know the face?
I mean, I want to play hide and seek.
All right. right, yeah, we're gonna do it. One of your time is go on.
Yeah, man, they must know him. Chrissy, you buy a grocery? She buy a grocery. She buy yesterday.
Janice,
she buy today.
No, your chat too
every
much.
Day she want.
So, guys, I think I'm gonna start a challenge. I think I'm gonna start something where I only spend for the week.
So somebody say yes, Omar. Then no.
I only go. Oh no, no. Say, you did not say Omar, my brother.
Mm-hmm.
So for the week, I go to the supermarket one time. If me not buy nothing, it have to go for next week. It have to go for next week, Liz. Where do I buy grocery? All right, like yam and stuff, I go to the Caribbean store. You love the color in a week. Wait till I don't see car.
They see
week?
Or they see?
Because I posted last night.
Truly sorry.
I mean, I buy at Publix and I recently found this meat place. People want me to sell the meat them fresh and vegetables and stuff. That's where I start buying it. If you're in Orlando, it's off Mercy Drive. It's called Star Meat and Produce. You see, all me know so them good. Me buy string bean. Come always blend up string bean and cucumber and drink it. I buy string bean people and the string bean lasts me for 2 weeks. Normally not even public string bean lasts me so long. The string bean even past 2 weeks. As a matter of fact, the last set of my buy was almost a month ago.
What do you use in your kids here? Dilly Sparkles have some things that we use. You guys can check her out. She's on Instagram. And trust me, you guys won't regret it. Because Mr. Fiara here left from this to this.
You be lying. That year, first of all, I'm here the longer than this. Longer. The kids them after the kids they make it grow.
Nikita Williams, big up yourself. Is what me I say.
It's the same I drinking.
My daughter take it from me.
So what's up,
Jules?
What's your Instagram page? What's her Instagram? Oh, Dilly Sparkles, that's her Instagram.
Green light.
Right, the person who messaged me said she the panel live, I want to shout out. Comment your name so I can shout you out.
But yeah, guys, anything beg your shout out from night. Wait there. Kimisha, Christian, Pauline, Montek. Pauline, big of yourself. That's so messy.
Oh, it's SNS Family Channel. Is she
same on show. SNS Family Channel. Check them out. As Omea said, the Nubi family did pass through. The Platinum family did pass through. The Colsons did pass through. Ogilvies did pass through. Dali and Image did pass through. You understand me? A lot of family channel about guys. As
Platinum
I said,
family
the Platinum. No, me did call them already. You see me? The Platinum, Florida, them there are...
Yeah, I did her makeup. Remember the time?
Oh, yeah. She brings something for your kids them. Platinum cool. Family, you know, so only need to link up and we do a collaboration.
No, me, I need to link up and prank the man them. Oh, yeah, look for me. For right. Wait till this reaches. I better turn up then watch you chop off your own neck.
Are you dead this? Get my business for your life. The person will just message and say if you could big up your business on the live. She name Tibia Apparel. Check her out on the Instagram, Tibia Apparel. Understand me? Stacey Davis, big up yourself because I know a Team CMR, your thing. There. Oh, you see me? Mm-hmm. You finish your food yet, baby? You gotta finish it. Don't you want to grow bigger and strong?
So guys, the Colsons, they upload a video. You guys can go subscribe to them. I'm going to watch it when I finish.
Yep.
Oh, she's praying for everybody to... May I talk, Lord?
Yes, Lord.
She's praying for everybody who is dropping their kids off to school and stuff like that. That's so sweet. Legacy, what are your problem there, Nate? Oh.
Show them that. Legacy advertising business people. Legacy boy was say Magalis.
He make thumbnail. Him did make.
He make a few thumbnails. So I'm actually I make thumbnails. So when you see one extra bad thumbnail from Legacy, is it?
It smells something sweet.
Our ear.
Oh, it smells good.
No, no, fragrance. Nice, don't.
You not tap so till I reach up here, sir.
Yeah. Tell her, me run him and him come on you. No tap. So people know when you see how Kyra getting almost every vlog. And
everybody
she just
has
always
the one side.
Everybody has the one side she want to come in.
Nobody ever tell her say enough? Hmm? Who tell her say enough?
No.
People, what dear Kyra say, tell me say she want a new mother. But she want a new mother. First of all, your mom can do your makeup.
Your
mom can do your hair.
She can cook.
Your mommy buy you a new pretty earring with a heart. As she tell me she want heart earring, I went and get her a new heart earring. But I pick no one earring for her birthday and him pop it out. You know, so every time I left a pick with you, I come back here with a carry earring missing. But okay. I sell let me know.
One earring. Bye, Felicia.
Pizza.
Bye, Felicia.
You think some would have licked my head for fling back this ring I give
you? You would have given
back? Give you back what? Me have a cash for gold it. If me and if I may take few one too.
First of all, I'm not give her a divorce. So who are married her?
Pan it out. Somebody said, pan it out. Cash for gold. Oh, me. You want a wig for your wedding? And I'm taking wig orders, guys, so you can place your order. Mm-hmm. I'm off break.
Yes, I think I'm not drinking this. I carry it. I can't. No, sir.
I know. I saw. I wanted to sit in there. So I saw Paul in there. Send a shout out. Lizzie, unique.
Yeah.
She's bad.
Mm-hmm.
What she do? Where Lizzie do? Why you coming? Someone move.
Fast, though. Like the live guy if you just
big
join
up kiddies closet.
Is what me I say.
Big up everybody for the live, for the support, I'm gonna start a business. 2020 is the year. We're gonna make some money. Janice is sending something.
Janice, oh, what she sent me? On if I...
Send me a message, please, the person who have a wedding next month. So Queen, she enough for herself, you know. Say hi, Queen. Watch him shy.
Mm-hmm.
You know, young Queen nearly laugh alike, smile. Laugh, Queen. Get your toe their nose. Yes, sir. Fear, yes, sir. They have enough. When you see that? Y'all some ugly people.
Ooh.
Did you know that you're ugly?
No.
You're ugly, right? You're ugly, right?
Yes.
Who ugly? Queen, you ugly too?
No.
See, ugly is somebody in my family. Who is the ugliest person?
This the ugly
no person. That ain't no person. Who's the ugliest?
Damn right. It's very ugly.
This is the
eyes
and this the eyes and this.
This is the ugliest person in the family, right here.
Oh yeah, big finger and a line. Who are ugliest spine point?
Mommy, remember I bite you and I bite daddy again.
Ah.
Remember.
GMO food, string beans not.
String beans.
Not too last so long.
Two.
Oh, GMO food. Oh.
Them say string beans
looks
not
like
too last
CMR.
Awful.
I Queen Informer Kara bedtime. Somebody say you're an informer. Accessories by. Oh, what that limbs. Tires Boutique JA. When yeah, I have to send me, listen, this is what you guys do because honestly, enough people now have a type it in. For you guys, need a shout out. Go and watch Chrissy work and I'll shout out whom I can shout out tonight. Send me a screenshot of your page.
But watch
or send
Chrissy
a page and me acting and post it for me. My
yeah,
Facebook.
Yeah,
once
yeah.
I post it on my Instagram, it automatically go on my Facebook page. So you guys can do that. We're done eat. Is the live done?
So guys,
no.
We finish. We're gonna wrap up,
yeah,
right?
Boss baby.
Cardi B, Kyra. We're gonna wrap up, guys, because Chrissy have to go wash up the plate then.
Yes, it says. Yes, it says. Sometimes it even make no sense.
So how we are going to me go wash him up, yeah, guys? You know
don't
that.
Not my mommy.
Don't watch your mommy.
No, don't. Okay.
Don't feel like my mom. Don't feel? Yes, I inform people say she I inform. What do you mean by don't feel up, mommy? What me I do?
Well, you'll feel up us.
When you not sleep down. Hey, me not like when Kara come in a room, me tell her me I start locking room door.
Yeah, man, Kara.
Be a feel, Kara feel you. Watch him. Take care of my brain. I only buy stuff. I don't buy like meat and stuff at Walmart.
I'm dropping off.
She just buy Fairy Glory.
Don't touch me, no. You nasty.
Kara, lick me. Lick me upon my hand.
Hold on, dude. Hey, SNS Family Channel.
Why are your nails sharp, Daddy?
Kara, say hi. Go, people, go message Dilly Sparkles and she'll tell you all the products you need, whatever you need for your hair. Go and message her on Instagram. It's Dilly Sparkles. Good night.
Good night,
people.
Say good
night,
people. Good night, people. Well,
yeah. Tell them good night. Good night.
Alright, go on in your room.
Daddy.
We're both in the life, so go on. So we don't know your play school.
Yay! I
want to
play cool. Daddy.
So guys, if you not gonna send me a message, please send it from Instagram, because when I share it on Instagram, it go on Facebook too. But when I share it on Facebook, it don't go on Instagram. Also too, I'm gonna check your channel. If you're not following me, then I'm not gonna repost your stuff. So let's just be clear from now. If you don't follow me, I'm sorry, sweetie. But I guess when I follow her account, it's on the live. So, like, somebody was like, I'm like, you want me to post something and you don't even follow me? That's crazy.
Yep. But, guys, you ready to tell them, Rappo? Because I'm ready, you know.
Your about belly full. I feel like you want to lie down.
Gym, the thing there.
You're guys. Not going to know, gym, Nana. Oh, we don't need to go brushing the teeth at bedtime. Okay, guys, we have to go wrap up. The kids them have to go out in bed because they have school. Lizard, send me by Instagram so we can repost it. Yeah, this is why you finna go to school next month.
When is Jim's birthday?
Jim, go film me something there. Oh, your phone are dead enough, remember? It's soon dead.
Yeah. What's the
Sharika, big up yourself.
Like the live, guys, if you haven't liked it.
What is about G and Ken?
Mom, Daddy, let me see your face.
No, no, just this man said. Somebody keeps saying black silent viewer. Who is that? What are they saying? Can you be an angel? What am I saying? Them people have so much time to go make channeling.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you doing that stuff? Don't bite my nail.
But you just changed your nail.
Anyways, guys, that's it. Thanks for tuning in.
That's it. That's not.
It's called Dilly, D-I-L-L-Y, S-P-A-R-K-L-Z. Dilly Sparkles.
With a Z.
With a Z.
Oh, Jenny, come tell them hi.
Oh, yes, I send a shout out to G and Ken. All right, people, okay, I'm going to check out G and Ken. Kara, stop biting my fingernail.
Yeah, man. Ken!
Oh,
they must
silent view
and
me
not see
who
name
stuff.
Silent view, what
they
must say,
bro? Daddy, Daddy, Kara was pinching me.
Stop, you don't want nobody on your parents, eh?
They like parents.
What up?
Me don't know, me a look for a comment, but me not see.
Yeah, really, yeah, look for one comment and I miss 50 million.
With 2020 vision now, I work for that somebody there.
They say, watch Jenny lips. She got her lipstick, ouch. Guys. We don't know what she put on.
It cannot rub.
All right, guys, we are going to wrap up.
Yeah.
Are you going to wrap up me?
Wrap you're about me, I'm going to wrap her up. Yeah, you are.
I'm going to wrap up.
All right, tell him bye, guys.
I'm going to wrap up.
Stop now, because you're really a dirty people. Babe, stop entertaining the phone, sure.
All right, love you guys. You need to stop shouting. And I'm serious. Guys, love you guys. Always remember that God is love. From the Carter family.
Peace out. We out. And thanks for subscribing. We reached 2K likes on the live, guys. We appreciate it. We love it. And until next time, we're going to do that spelling challenge. So, yeah.
Can you spell?
You can spell?
Spell.
You spell spell.
No, you spell.
Spell pushy.
Kiss.
Anyways, we're out, guys.
Bye.